on forever and ever and ever.
There's a man holding a megaphone. He must have been the voice of God. The bystanders claim they saw angels flying up and down the block. We must have been attached to wires. I seen one laying in the lawn with a broken arm. So I'll call 911. One less, one less founded opinion. One more cause for a dispute. So the street filled like a basin up with cameras and their crews. And they washed away the rumors, leaving just the concrete truth. It was a spectacle, no, I mean a miracle. So I felt like I broke from a balance beam, a gymnasium of eyes all were holding on to me. I lifted one foot to cross the other and I felt myself slipping. It was a small mistake. Sometimes that's all it takes. And I'm staring at my wrist, hoping that the time is right. When the planets will align, there'll be no planets to align. Just the carcass of the sun, the little painted marble spinning senseless through an endless black sky. Was in a foreign hotel bathtub, I baptized myself in change. And one by one I drowned all of the people I had been. And I emerged to find the parallels were few where I was cleansed. I looked in the mirror and someone new was there. But I was as helpless as a chess piece when I was lifted up by someone's hand and delivered from the corner my enemies had got me in. But in all of my salvation I still felt imprisoned inside that holding cell that is my cell. So I wait for the day when I hear the key as it turns in the lock and the guard will say to me, oh my patient prisoner, you waited for this day and finally you are free, you are free, you are free. And I'm staring at the sun, waiting for it to explode. This day is gonna come, don't know when but it will come. And we're finding our way out of here. And I'll throw away this wrinkled map and my chart of stars and compass craft. And I'll climb that tree all wet with sap to avoid the hungry beasts below. I'll cut out my lover's tongue and sing of a graveyard gray and a garden green. And we won't have to worry no more. No, we won't have to wonder again about how this song or story ends, about how this song.